Hey guys and girls, welcome back to Let's Play Mind Zero. We beat these bastards finally. We did it. I'm back to hope.
No.
What the hell happened?
What?
That's what I'd like to know. What the hell's going on?
Who the hell is that?
Who the hell are these people?
Damn, badass.
Damn. Wow.
So some mysterious minders appeared. Very interesting.
Alright, we gotta get out of here.
F-Town.
I think he's... No, you're lying, dude. You sound kind of shocked when we talk about the Silverhead.
Kay's just like, trying to think, guys.
This guy. It's obvious we'll die the next time we meet them.
Rising tide.
Day seven.
Chinese? Yes.
Yeah, I want pork buns.
What?
What kid?
What kid?
Okay.
Chaser.
Why not? Ghost inviting us in? Sounds good. Stop screaming!
Oh, what the hell?
Her voice sounds really familiar as well.
Butler.
At least he's honest.
Good job, Leo.
The butler's your mind.
No, the butler.
I
Damn.
Not at all.
Oh, those?
Sure.
Just save it on the outside.
Leo.
All right,
give me some food. Stop being a stick in the mud, Kanata.
Necronomicon?
What? That's right. Holy moly, it's getting Evil Dead in here.
the Lowry.
I can leave at will too, which is good.
Okay. I don't want to be thrusted into this area like this, though. I'll be back. Alright guys, thanks for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. On the next part, we head into the Necronomicon, apparently, and try and close this off. Thanks for watching. See you later. Subscribe, leave a like. I really appreciate it. And more to come. Whoa!